Runners are in, light on, set to go, ready to race. This is race five. Set and racing, good speed coming from Aston Alora's going to drive and lead. El Womple moves through to second and they were followed by Naval Aviator. Four away, Kaluna Chaos, and then came Slipper's Daisy. Next is Magic Luca, then Velocity Framed and Can Do Better on the turn. It's El Womple taking over, getting clear from Aston Alora, and El Womple goes on to win. Naval Aviator into second, then Aston Alora. Next came Kaluna Chaos. Behind those we had Slipper's Daisy, Can Do Better, Magic Luca and Velocity Framed. The time here is 19:63 after the running of race number five. Interim numbers here, it is 6, 7, 1 and 4. So interim numbers here, 6, 7, 1 and 4. Number six, the winner, El Womple, Cameron Butcher. Seven, Naval Aviator, second for Rob Harness. Third to one, Aston Alora, Paul Fagan. Interim numbers here, 6, 7, 1, 4 after race five here at Angle Park.